Cole used to puke on a raven, he must be tagging the walls with chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a light on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Will do, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Service comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out. Keep it together, Rook! Dom, double time! This is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Jack can fix the lift!
Delta, according to Jack, that grind lift should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
An eye out on you. Thanks.
Of course. Control out.
Okay, let's move out.
This will do. don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowy things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know.